Hello students, today we will discuss about chapter 2 semiconducting materials. In the previous class we have discussed about conducting materials. Now we are discussing semiconducting material. So what is semiconducting material? So semiconducting material are those materials whose conductivity lies between conductor and insulator. So we know about conductor, also insulator. So conductor is the material in between, current can easily pass, and in insulator there is no flow of current. So the both of the conductor and insulator's property is in semiconductor materials. Now we see the semiconductor materials, insulators and conductors, the valence band and conduction band arrangement are as shown here in the energy band diagram. So at first we see about insulators. So what are insulators? So insulator are those materials in between which electrical current does not pass easily. So here we see the energy band diagram of insulator. Here in this diagram, here we see below the valence band and upper is the conduction band. The free electrons in the valence band jumps to the conduction band if it is conductor. But in insulator, there is the forbidden energy gap. Forbidden energy gap is too much high, that is 15 eV. So in insulators there is no possibility of electrical conductivity. Next we will come to conductor. Here in the figure or the diagram of conductor we will see valence band and conduction band has no forbidden energy gap. So both the valence band and conduction band are overlapping to each other. Both are overlapping to each other. So we'll see here now the conduction band and valence band has no energy gap. So in conductors the passing of current is easy. Now we'll come to semiconductor part. In semiconductor, here in the semiconductor the valence band and the conduction band has the forbidden energy gap about 1.1 eV in case of a silicon and 0.7 eV in case of a germanium. These are the two semiconducting materials we use it very much. Now in this figure, in the semiconductor part, here the valence band and the conduction band, in between the forbidden energy gap is 1 eV. So the possibility of current conduction is easy. So in semiconductor both the property of conductor and insulator we see here. Next we'll go to types of semiconducting materials. So types of semiconducting materials generally of two types. One is, first is N-type semiconductor, next is P-type semiconductor. Now we'll see N-type semiconductor first. Here we will see N-type semiconductor. Semiconductor, when a small amount of pentavalent impurity is added to a pure semiconductor, then the newly formed semiconductor is N-type semiconductor. Pentavalent impurity, those impurities are have five number of electrons in its outermost orbit. Those are belongs to pentavalent impurity. Here we see the N-type semiconductor. Okay, students, thank you.